when the king surrenders his own throne to the queen, equipped with bullets and an army of samurais. I think it's best to leave town. Not for me, though.
Why?
I heard there's some gold involved. You ever heard the tale of Fushi's aloes? You see, the town got ambushed, got completely destroyed.
Line them up.
All that's left was a playful gesture. Arsonists. Serial killer. And a medium to talk to the dead. Now gesture lies and dies. Arson feels guilty, so he dies of guilt. It's just SK and the medium left. And who would you think wins that fight? But remember, the jester always gets his revenge from the grave.